Yes, I'd like to cancel my DStv contract in decoders, please.
Was bad news for Afrikaans musician Steve Hofmeyr and his music career. MultiChoice Group said they won't be broadcasting any content with him in it. There have been calls for big brands and sponsors to disassociate from the singer. What's your response to this move by MultiChoice?
I think it's the best news we could have had in years. And corporates now are taking action that we've been asking of corporates for a long time. And I think for the first time, those who have been supporting the likes of Steve Hofmeyr will take heed and say, maybe it's about time that we stop, because this kind of thing can come to us too.
MultiChoice at the end of the day is a private institution. It's a corporation, and you know, they have the choice of what content to air or not. You know what, we're no longer going to air content from a particular artist.
And obviously what's effective from MultiChoice's move is that it'll hit him where it hurts. He's an entertainer, it'll hit him in the pocket, and for many people that's all that really counts. I think dramatic moves from you, from you know, media organizations, how do they balance the impact it's going to have on their pocket?
To be honest, is it really going to be such a big impact on the pocket? You know, MultiChoice is a pay service, as mentioned before, and you know, honestly, if it was really going to have such a big dent, would they have done it?
You've got to wonder there, don't you? Well,
as you see, here is a genuine MultiChoice DStv decoder with his card. All we're going to do, men and three women who braai, we're going to do
the old one.
So that's all. You don't need him to draai. You sit for him near. There he goes. You can go to your live stream. You can your rugby gaan klaarkyk. Terwijl hij braai, you don't need him to spice. For the men who want to spice, you can always have a MTN Simfoon kaartjie kan jy op hom neersit of op die Jota badge. Dan sy moet nou lekker gespice. Nou ja, hier gaat hy, manne. Ons gaan nou vir hom braai. Los hom net so, gaan kyk jou rugby, drink 'n bier, drink 'n brandewyn, wat ook al jy wil. Kom terug en hy behoort gaar te wees. Nou vir almal julle daar buite, ek wil julle challenge vandag. Kyk wie van julle manne kan 'n beter braai hou as ek. Daar's vir julle ouens wat nou 'n Lani braai wil hou, julle kan 'n PVR opsit of sommer net ou gewone braai soos ek. Wat doen dit? Wys my julle kan beter.
Ja. Afrikaner. Laat die mense weer word. Laat dit nooit verdwyn. Afrikaners.
Jy mag net is klaar gepraat. Is so hartseer saak. Almal raak, want die groot verraad kom vanuit ons eie mense. Wanneer eens keer die woorde van 'n ander op en gebruik dit net vir sy eie lot, en hy staan vir niks, nie soos ek en jy nie. Ek weet dit sal verander, die wiel sal eendag draai.
Sing your voice.